Okay, and we're back. PlayStation just had a meltdown. Got super angry at me for having the audacity to play a game. Stay away from that bucket, because that bucket is clearly not for us. Alright, Momo, let's go. Let's go. Indeed. Take me to the captain. Technical network. Yes, indeed. At least it's not weird uncle creepy. You're talking? Because I'm not listening. Pretty much every step of the way, this has been cat, go do these things that are impossible. And I have no choice but to say, yeah, I'll do them, I guess. Easy. I'd be amazed if you'd even been out of the slums, dude. You know, not to be an asshole or anything, but as far as I was aware, these areas were locked. Some guys hanging out up there. Well, I doubt they'll jump down here, right? Never left the slums, knows exactly where to go. He's got flamingos on his little gown, coat thing. Oh, Well, that's bad news, bears. I mean, good thing you're a robot and you can just fucking power your way through it, I guess. And you sent me along when you couldn't, even though it was our mission. Whoa. These things just flowed behind me. Best not to risk it, I suppose. The flashlight is useful. guess I don't really need to go through and exterminate them all. However, it does also cast a helpful thing to do. Destroyed a good chunk of those before they swarmed me, because that would have been bad news bears if I hadn't. It would have been quite an unfortunate death. Reasons I can't just be like an instant kill on them, but I would do wish I could destroy them immediately if I hit them before they managed to burst out of the bubble. Exterminator cat. Fun. Definitely appreciating the gauntlet right now. It's like a nice little level of spooky. To what otherwise would have been a pretty dry game. I love natural choke points. Very good. Areas where they can't just swarm you? I love it. Look at that. So nice. So good. My friend, Momo, are you back yet? No, seems like not. Well, here's the big eye, boss fight. Yeah, Toby, you tell him, destroying our only defense. Friend. Oh. Baladin? Knows her. Ant Village. Yeah? What? Was it? It was me. I was the scientist. I was human. Damn.
Oh, I almost got full memory back.
What'd you paint him? Catastrophe. I guess I haven't checked any of these. Yell 100 times. Try to play Mahjong with the robot. Wear the paper bag. Okay, cool. Ah. I'm sure that's happened numerous times. I actually wanted to go up here. Stop. That was kind of shiny. What else have I forgotten? Is there anyone left to save? Probably. Best not to despair overly. Whoa. What is this? Be the very first. Well, thank you, dude. Are they genuinely gonna pick all of these up? Come on. I just wanna meet this one. Where is this going to lead me? Purple plant, okay, I'll take it. I don't know what that's supposed to be for, but... Purple plant, pink plant, blah, blah, blah. Collecting plants. I don't know why. Wow, that was worthless, thank you. Things to solve. Meow. Why do you guys worship cats? I mean, obviously they should, because why wouldn't you, but at the same time, they have an obsession that I find both admirable and silly. Considering they're a bunch of robots. Secret ingredient, eh? How do I climb higher? Big red arrow telling me where to go. Give me. Nice. Oh. I can zoom in on my cap. I can see that I'm wearing two badges now. Probably. Oh, it's a train. Well, metro station, nice. Full memory restored. Oh, no. Damn, cat. There's that postcard again, which seems to be quite important. Clementine's a troublemaker, is it? Certainly not someone we want to deal with, or someone we want to be showing around everywhere then. Destroy this guy's couch. You know, important stuff. Lives in the residency. Okay, so let's find a stop sign thing. Don't want to trip that thing. Mm-hmm. Is there really? Can't you pay me with real money? No. Maybe it's up here. Safari on. Security cameras, is it? Give me those cassette tapes. I don't know what I'm using for, but I want them. I don't know what the hell I'm gonna do with cassette tapes, but I appreciate it, I guess. Job well done. Well, that was a bit of a seizure. Resourceful, more like fucking powerful. Raw cat power. Can't beat it. Clementine, I'm worried about you, dude. You're a little weird. quit with all that just for... all that just to unlock a napping spot? Let's try way up there. Alright, calm down, let's see what you guys say. Well. Bomber jack and gold chain. Bomber jacket, gold chain. That's all I need to know. Was this genuinely just to unlock a napping spot, though? No goodies up here? Guess not. I do not like the flash. Not ideal. Bomber jacket. Just kind of walking around. Bomber jacket and gold. Look behind the elevator, okay. Till he took a screwdriver to the knee. Again, the bartenders are the most useful people in this game. Club. Look there. Food. Thank you. I guess I should have known bomber jacket would mean that there is a calling. Okay. Helmet from. Probably here. Very good. Ten out of ten. Excellent content. Is this the bar? No, bar. I know exactly where the bar is. Dang, you are rusty in comparison to all your friends. Oh, it's almost weird being this high up. Very good. Theft complete. Time to go back, find our boy. This is the wrong way, I think. Yep. My boy, I found your stuff. Definitely found and did not steal. No. No place to go home while we're here. Just need me to find his keys, okay. Oh shit. Relatively forgiving. Literally watched me go into this box. Oh, he's got an expanded area now. Gonna work? I hope so. Raw power. Seat. Over here we have this cute little cat elevator. Very cute. Huh, cool. We're right back here now. Thanks. Like that. Thank you. Shit. Fuck. Shit. Well, we finally died, I guess. Like three, almost 4 hours in, finally died. Ah, damn it. Should've been such an asshole about that. Try this again, hopefully without dying. Which means they're not looking for me. We just narrowly avoided death. Clem? For B12 and the cat. Alright, cool, I know where all that shit is. What are you talking about? It's clearly a clue. Look at it. Fine, fuck you. Blazer. Probably something, something, something get to Blazer. I'm with Blazer. That's literally all we need. Probably at the bar. Of course I'm sure I'm a cat. Have you ever seen a cat not be sure? Come to. Come to nightclub. Oh. Lieutenant Cat, I like that. I do not mind Lieutenant Cat at all. Whoops, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. Bitch! No, not you, Toby. This fucking robot dickhead shooting me. Killing me in cold blood. Yeah. I think that's what the story party actually. Bum dum bang, bum dum bang. Oh, okay. Yeah. What do you want to come set? Come on. Come up here. Do I have to find all those clues again? Are you kidding me? No? Do I? No. Okay, good. Thank God they can't look up. Come to nightclub. Yeah? There's Toby. Toby the cat.
It's not for you.
Go away. What is that? Back at the back? Okay, thanks for that. That's all I need to hear. Yeah, isn't that true enough, Albert? Let me get to you. Don't mind if I do. Oh, okay. I was so worried I just died. You remember getting drunk? My friends would gather and party long into the night, even if we had to suffer the annoyance clanking next morning. Oh, we have missed so many memories. Bye. Thank you. we can't do this. Toby, come here. Come here, sister. Come here. Yeah. Show some breakers. Meow. Meow. Where am I supposed to go? What am I supposed to do? You look like you might have stolen something. That makes so I get them all. Blizzard, what are you doing, ass? Running away from me. Get back here. I don't understand why people complain so much about them. Other than that, actually good. Okay. Is there anything else in here to steal? Doesn't seem like it. Oh no, Blazer's evil. Thank you. Alcatraz. Must ride, I'm starting to hold me down, no way, I've got to keep on moving. So clever. Lock up the cat. I don't realize this cat in this business. Jail. Weird. You ever been to cat jail? You don't want to be in cat jail. Cat jail is like regular jail, but extra. Dun dun dun. Ho-ho. Wow, that was some fabulous RNG. What is the jail is supposed to be? Dude, you got a nice setup in here. Bunk bed and everything. Oh, looks like a working toilet? Hell yeah. Here yet. Cat-sized lasers. Sounds like I knew I was going to be coming through here. Expected. Whoops. Easy. She's just gonna stand there. Give me a boost. Excellent. Oh, this right here is just proof. All you need to escape a good breakout is a cat. I guess they move a lot quicker than I do. Still. Annoying. Gonna load. Ooh, that's cold air coming in. I did it. Rock, I'm coming down. Poor guys are so distraught. You joining the jailbreak? Hope so. Another remembrance. Hello? Don't want to remember? It's unfortunate. Kapung, of course. Of course, gotta be Kapung. Oh, okay. I'm in dying, open up the doors. Nothing for that. Guys going out that door, probably. Looking. just going to... No, there's glass. Oh, the sounds of us running. Very good. It's a good serotonin. Okay, well, I'm out of ideas. Let's look around. I've looked around. Doesn't seem to be much of anything for me to look at. I am, after all, just a cat. Faith in this cat. I mean, I guess I haven't let them down so far, but still. Seriously. Okay, well, I guess we don't die, we just get stunned. That's good. I was worried they're actually like murdering the cat. Thank you. not. I mean, we probably could have all gotten away. I don't know. Wouldn't have been that bad. Clementine, you fool, you didn't have to do that. Oh, actually, never mind. I guess Clementine wouldn't have been able, would not have been able to get through that little thing there anyway, so. Unfortunate, but. Hopefully they don't get, like, wiped or anything. Neko. Great music. Great fabulous. That's exactly what I expect a cat would listen to. Onwards and upwards. Helper 477. I don't even have names up here. I wonder if there's still humans here. Walled City 99. Okay, so there's multiple cities. Got up there. Never near the top. Getting closer. Slowly but surely. Yeah, that's right where I started. Cool. I like when they do stuff like that, so you can actually like look back and see all the progress you made. Thank you. it was gonna be just that easy. There we go. Nice. I don't know, you'll find another one. Seems like there is no other one. Oh. I didn't need another one. Yeah, what'd you expect? Well, thank you for being out for being kind enough to reunite me with my family. Find yourself on the chair. Technological things, as cats do. Stuff for me to destroy. Thank you. only friend. He's gonna die. He's gonna die, and then I'm gonna have no choice but to run away. I mean, at least he has a consciousness like that, though. So he just transfers consciousness? Where's my family? A good game. Sad, the ending. You start out. Okay, get these trains to go away. Start out, living your best life. You got your family of other cats there. And then you get separated. Everything is terrible, nothing is good. And then you zoom off, you find your new guy, your friend, go through the entire thing with him, and everything's okay after that. Well, let's just see what this does. Then he gets taken out. Now you're left with nothing. You leave the city, you have nothing. You have no friends. Your family's gone. You don't know where they are. Just very, yeah. I don't know. Very sad ending. Okay. Yeah. Great game, though. Yeah, that's about it for me. Thank you all for watching. Hope you all have a good night. Bye.